really where it's set and where we had this magical experience making it. And I really wanted to go around city to city as many places as they'll pay for and let us go to, because this is such a personal experience for me that I don't want to do one of those press tours that, like, you go on a talk show and you're like, hey, go see this movie. I wanted to really go and talk to people and bring it to them personally, because I had such a personal experience making it, and it, this feels different for me, so I wanted the experience to be different and to convey it differently. So thank you for coming. I'm really, really thrilled. Thank you for making the time. That's my spiel. I'm so psyched to be back here, by the way. It's so fun. I saw, like, people playing the game Cornhole down the street. I'm already, like, salivating for Zingerman's. Cried when we passed the Holiday Inn that we lived at for 5 months. And, yeah, and I'm already upset, so we have to go into somewhere near Royal Oak to do another Q&A. I'm like, what do you mean I can't go to the 8-ball tonight? Yeah. Like, I don't know Ann Arbor without the, you know, a nice cold PBR and the 8-ball. So it is just such a pleasure to be back, and I'm so excited to share this movie with you guys. Really awesome.
All right, so now, if anyone has any questions, I will bring the microphone.